Right, look in the middle.
You ready?
I'm born ready.
Jamal, man, this beat is crazy.
We're saying that you're the only driver in a Vauxhall, in the Astra.
Yeah, I'm the only driver in a Vauxhall. We only done two sessions yesterday, and that was the first time I had in the car. Qualifying was the second session I've ever been in the car. I did 10 laps. I put on P1 for a bit in the wet, so the car quick in the wet. It started to dry out, and then I fell back. Well, we done the tyre change too late in the session, so that made me drop down in the order. But yeah, the car feels good, you know what I mean? I know how to drive, you're just pulling the two together and being at the front.
Yeah. Well, yeah, you know how to drive exactly, but getting into something that you've not been driving much is a bit of a challenge.
It's a bit of a challenge, but you know me, I'm always down for a challenge, so, you know, watch it, okay?
Oh, good luck, yeah, Darelle Wilson there.
Trying to get back in front, yes he is. Finley Crockett gets a run on the pair of them, they're going out to Beckett's corner, and Darelle Wilson says, I want to play too, where can I go? There's room for four cars abreast down the Wellington straight. Certainly going to try it, isn't he? Three abreast at least we have, with Kent on the inside and Crocker going right around the outside for sixth place on back, and it's Finley Crocker who gets into sixth. Kent and Darelle Wilson now side by side for seventh, and also joining in is Jessica Backman, sister of Andreas Backman, running in fourth place, and Derek Palmer in the second of the Alfa Romeo. Oh, Darelle Wilson, contact with Lewis Kent, and Darelle Wilson is off into the gravel trap. What a shame. That was such close racing, and you sensed eventually maybe there was going to be an...
Don't worry about it, yeah.
went okay today, it'd be alright. Yeah.
Thank you.